waiting for him to make his move.
Oh, Rey Mysterio.
What's this gonna be?
Just like that!
He is just reeling from that offense.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Flying by your honor, beautiful. Oh, clothesline.
Tag is made.
Near to the gut. Attack right in a sternum. Tagging his partner in now. Otis just ragdolled to the outside. Sight set on the top rope. Into the corner now. Oh, what a In control here.
Swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Oh, Dominic gets cut off. Punch lands. He takes control.
Ford finds himself on the defensive.
Yeah, Dominic's firing on all cylinders.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit.
Tag is made, set up top. This could end very, very badly, Byron.
Oh, no!
Military press!
And forehead scouted. Able to reverse that one!
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Makes him pay with a counter. Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Enziguri finds his mark.
Really just laying it in.
Otis in some big trouble. Oh, man.
Montez Ford getting ready.
Montez Ford, I think it's over.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Coming in hot.
Punch connects.
Uh-oh.
Look at this, he just tossed the leg.
Saw that coming from Montez.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
Oh, what a flex.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
On the apron. Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
Oh, it's a boy, that one.
Body with force. Series of reversals.
Locks in the gut wrench.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Sax. He might be caught.
Another reversal. Eye for eye.
Otis with the reversal.
Uses the edge of the knee. He's taking some good hits.
Oh, man. Check.
Military press!
And tag in is Kevin Owens. Shot block! Brilliant, right to the back of the knee. It's always interesting to watch teams clash like we have here in this one.
These matches are always a perfect chance to find out how well these superstars actually get along.
And an equal opportunity to stab an enemy in the back.
Oh, my gosh!
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
There's the save. How close was that? Oh, quite an effective counter.
Ooh, clothesline deliver.
An arm wrench. She's starting to look concerned. Belair now trying to capitalize.
Oof! Where's the haymaker?
Elbow smash! Quick thinking pays off. vicious. Belair in full force here now.
Belair's making a statement.
And Baszler escapes.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Belair predicted that.
The switch here to Carmella. Technique on display against Baszler. All right, here we go. Inverted DDT. Into the barricade. Oh, the barricade. She had it scouted. Suplex.
Ooh,
raw power from the submission magician, and she's not done yet. Another.
Hey,
trying to chop her down with a low kick. That turns it around for Carmella. So she tags in. Stops Baszler's attack right there.
Baszler avoiding attack. Here we go. Yokosuka cutter.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Banks slipped out of the way.
Shayna hooked up.
Roll it over. Go. Look at this again. One more time.
Ragdolling her opponent.
Another. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Reaches her partner.
Just in time.
Big clothesline. And sent right into the corner.
I think we know what's coming up.
Sasha Banks setting it up.
Knees to the gut.
What are you thinking about some tag team action? What's this gonna be?
Shots, he didn't see that coming.
Bailey in full control.
Oh, nice suplex.
Drops the elbow.
She's pushed into the corner. Turning the tables there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
massive reversal there.
She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Big right hand. She's fighting out of the corner with a right. She manages to get control. And Baszler had it scouted. Into the turnbuckle. Oh, what a clothesline. Bailey claims the turnbuckle. From the top.
Hits to the corner like that'll render you useless.
Bailey in full control. Bailey plex.
Made her pay for her mistake. Oh, stomping away. Where she wants her.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Look out.
Is Bailey closing this out? Endless blows.
I wish that was you. Attack off in the pass,
but I don't see Shayna struggling much longer.
Ooh, slam
with authority.
Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going.
She makes the tag.
She is unleashed. Caught with a DDT.
Bailey turns it around. The arm getting pummeled. And she's stunned in the corner.
Oh, smashing the jaw.
Right knee. She's forced onto the defensive now. Shin breaker.
Not done yet.
Nasty dragon screw.
Bailey in full control here with a Bailey plex.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Here comes the attack.
What are they gonna do?
Holy cow, double back body drop. Wow.
The first touch. Right up the apron.
Oh no.
On the receiving end.
Running leg drop.
Oh, reversal by Bailey.
Ooh.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Carmella saw that coming.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
LeRae avoids the attack.
Back and forth from these competitors. Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Ooh, the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Cover! Two! She's still got something left!
Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And now Carmella has the momentum.
Carmella's just doing what she pleases.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Mella able to defend against that.
Counters that.
Mella's fully intent on ending things here.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Up and down. What a slam. Becky Lynch may be starting to fade here. Constant pressure being kept on Becky.
Becky's facing adversity here.
Counter on Carmella.
Shayna there keeping that stream of offense in check.
Yeah, Shayna able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
To the back of the neck. Not done yet.
Oh, man, here goes slam.
What energy in this arena tonight?
I'm getting goosebumps.
Able to tag her partner. Tag.
Here she comes.
shots. He staggers up, struggling to regain any composure.
Shotzi with the retaliation.
Sent into the corner.
Banging back with their own counter. From the middle rope. Big mistake there, Corey. But she knows that now. Nice running crossbody.
Places her right in the corner. And Bailey gets cut right off. And another counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Big miss right there.
Nice running crossbody. That's gotta be it.
Two.
Shotzi able to continue on the warpath.
You gotta give it up to Shotzi. She is showing a hell of a lot of fortitude in this one.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good.
Striking at will.
Power slam. Good.
And the Bears are looking to put this thing away.
Come for the driver.
Cinched in. This one's over. This one's over. Baszler moments away, closing in on a submission win.
Big win for it's coming for Baszler.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Oh, no, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Now, trampling the opposition. There's Banks landing awkward outside.
Nice running crossbody.
Looking for the victory!
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
And a suplex.
Bailey's got her in her sights.
Bang and screw.
Out of tech.
Bailey could be thinking about the end.
The soul just left Shayna's body.
That'll turn your lights out. And Bailey.
sizing her up from the top.
And off the tag. Great counter by Baszler.
Being broken down by the second. She's in some real trouble.
I think I know what's next.
Your favorite, Saxton.
WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are full. A lot of energy in the room.
Climbing up to the top.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Right off the apron.
Oh, no.
What? Nasty fall. Dropkick from behind. Bianca's displaying dominance.
Let's see what Belair can do with the opportunity.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, kick right to the knee. Stops Baszler's attack right there.
Run right through with the spear. Well scouted by Baszler.
The leg right out from under.
Tapping the leg. DDT.
Lynch is losing command in this one.
This is a more daunting task than Becky bargained for.
Bianca able to take a stand there.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
Oh, what a crash.
Look at this.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Bianca is showing zero restraint.
Bianca's keeping the pressure on.
Across the top rope.
Flying forearm.
I don't know if Shotzi can withstand much more of this.
Shotzi has run into a roadblock.
She's looking for the win.
Continues.
One.
Bianca expected that one.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
She's tagged in. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Shotzi able to avoid impact.
Elbow smash! Oh, right to the throat. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, wrist lock up to the top rope.
There's the switch. Carmella is in.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Shoulders down.
Hellacious. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Into the cover.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Oh, but how?
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Yeah.
stalemate.
Carmella gets waylaid.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about
lock up to the top rope. Turns it around for Carmella. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Gets the tag. She flips it back on her. Good timing with that reversal.
On full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
Blackheart escapes the attack. Kick gets caught. The leg is knee. Oh, what a kick.
Right to the gut.
Knee right to the midsection.
On the apron.
Good lord.
Taking flight.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that. She's a step ahead of Banks. Sasha Banks up high. And she'll get sent out the hard way. Counter by Candace. She turns it right around with a counter. Washer set up in the corner. Knife edge chop. Oh, man. Shot right to the midsection. Ooh, just turned it around.
Popped out of the neck breaker.
Yeah.
is real. Tap out.
Candace was waiting on that.
Exchange of counters there. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.